Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
I'm Anu Prakash. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. At least 2 people are dead after a crash involving a DDOT bus. We're told a car was traveling at a high rate of speed, slamming into the back of the bus. This is at Curtis and Myers near the Lodge and Outer Drive. One person in critical condition. Another person was also injured. Their condition is unknown. A boil water advisory is in effect for a large part of downtown Detroit. A 42-inch water main broke late last night on Larned between St. Aubin and Mount Elliott. The area affected by the boil water advisory stretches from the Lodge all the way to Mount Elliott. Officials say that water for drinking and cooking should be boiled first as a precaution. Crews tell us it could be at least 2 days before that water main is fixed. Federal workers in Wayne County will have more time to pay their property taxes in light of the partial government shutdown. To qualify for the extension, the workers must prove that they are homeowners in the county and show proper documentation if they're expecting federal benefits that are delayed due to the shutdown. They must also contact the Wayne County Treasurer's Office. Now for a check of the forecast, let's send it over to 7 First Alert meteorologist Hallie Vogel.
Cold but dry on this January day. A nice finish to the weekend, though. We'll have some sunshine on this Sunday. Our temperatures in the low 30s. We'll drop down into the teens overnight. So it's going to be a cold start to the week, but again, staying dry on Monday. Tuesday, we're transitioning into more cloud cover, but also into the chance for snow. So Tuesday night into Wednesday, there's a chance for a quick shot of snow, and then temperatures will be falling behind that system. The next chance will come by the end of the week into next weekend.
Hallie, thank you. People from all over the world are headed to Detroit for the North American International Auto Show. The festivities kicked off in style Saturday night with the gallery at the MGM Grand Detroit. The collection was worth millions of dollars with brands like Aston Martin, Bentley, and Ferrari. Ticket sales benefited 11 different children's charities. Those are your headlines. Make sure to visit WXYZ.com and our app for news anytime. I'm Anu Prakash. Have a great day.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.